I hope you are afraid to be hurt again, but you